Hello, everyone, and welcome to Mortgage Minute with Kristen. I want to talk about the credit score and the credit pulls. So this is something I get asked quite a bit is, Kristen, I was referred to you, but I already had another lender pull my credit. I'm afraid if you pull it, my credit score is going to be lower, okay? And while the reality is that lender probably did pull your score and it's considered a hard pull, and every lender needs their own credit bureau, right? So I would then re-pull your score. Now, here's the deal. If you go to, and I'll have a link below, even from Experian, if you are shopping for a loan, okay, you typically have between 30 and 45 days to do that rate shopping. It is not looked at as 1 to 5 hard inquiries, it's looked at as 1. The great part about it is they can tell when it's a mortgage being pulled, when it's a mortgage company being pulled, and they understand that you're going to rate shop. So they won't pull it as they won't pull it as 5 hard inquiries. If you're doing 5 different rate shops, they're gonna pull it as 1. They know you're looking for 1 loan, okay? So that's the protection you have. So if you're working with another lender who is threatening not to have you go somewhere else because they're gonna, you know, it'll affect your score, that's simply not the case, okay? So just make sure you understand that. Read the article below. Give me a call and we can talk over this as well. It's really great to know that you are allowed to rate shop and you are not stuck with just 1 lender. You can get a quote from other lenders without it hurting you financially and credit-wise. Thank you so much for listening. If you have any other questions, again, drop your comments below. Give me a call and I'm happy to go over it. Thank you. Bye-bye.